was his pastor, and I hear a lot about Newton Conant's love for Christ and his humility, and it sure went into Matt, because Matt, just a man of God, loves the Lord, and just a humble fellow. And we had a little, our corny little play on words. Matt was a commuter, but Dave and I were in the same dorm room, and so we used to have matinee night. But matinee night wasn't a movie, it was Matt in a dorm. So it was Matt in a night. Come on over here, Matt. Matt's just, I'm fumbling for words sincerely here, because I just love you dearly, Matt. It's so good to see him. His wife, Michelle, in the back, and Matt and I, we played soccer for 3 years together, and then a new coach came, and I knew the new coach was looking for real players, so Matt hung on with the team, and I went off into other areas. Matt is they're still the chairman of youth ministry.
As you can tell.
Yes. See, he's still safe. Anyhow, I said enough. Matt, I love you, and I want you to just tell us a little bit about what you're doing at PBU now, and tell them.
We really covet your prayers, because what we're doing is training the next generation of youth pastors, and we just are so thankful to the Lord every day for the privilege of working with younger people who have a calling from God to work with teenagers, and many of them are just teenagers themselves when they begin, and in just 4 years we need to prepare them for a whole lifetime of working with teenagers. And as you know, youth ministry now is very challenging. And for youth pastors, they need to do more than just play with the kids. They also need to develop a whole team of adults that can help to join them in ministry. So they need to be able to train them and work with them, but also to work as a resource with parents and to help parents, because it's confusing for parents of teenagers. They need help. I do. I have 3 teenagers now. So we're just so privileged to be at PBU and to see what God's doing there for the way that He's raising up people to go and to serve Him. And we just finished our 13th year at PBU, so we've seen a couple of rounds of students come through. And now my own son just finished his sophomore year in a youth ministry program. We're very excited about what the Lord's doing, but like I said, we really covet your prayers, because this generation of teenagers has challenges that we never faced. And we believe that they're the hope of the church for this generation and for the next one. So we really appreciate your prayers and all that God's doing at PBU.
Thanks, Matt.